Five European war orphans arrive in New York for a 9-day visit. Glenys Millward, 12, is from England, and Clementis Sutter, 10, is from Belgium. From Italy is Giuseppe DeLillo, who lost his entire family at Cassino. And this is Sheila Shepherd of Britain. Mary Pickford, foster mother of Clement, gives him a big hug and a school bag he wished for. A happy lad is Giuseppe with Minerva Pius, Mrs. Nussbaum of the radio. These youngsters open a drive for the adoption of 75,000 war orphans. The brutal tragedy that has been theirs is forgotten for a moment. They'll see New York and Washington. America opens its arms and bids them welcome.